To edit your profile, first log in at the top right of the screen. Once you're logged in, click on your profile, and then click on Edit Profile. The Employee Detail form will open, and you can edit any field that's available by simply changing the value. You can edit your profile image by selecting the Add Image button at the top left of the profile, and selecting an image from your computer. Be sure to click the Save button to save your changes.